Speculations were on Rife that Shah Rukh Khan signed Rakesh Sharma biopic when Aamir Khan walked out of the film. Now international icon Priyanka Chopra confirmed that she was approached for the Rakesh Sharma biopic where Aamir Khan was supposed to play the title role. At an event during the media interaction, she said,
"Yes, it was one of those scripts. I was approached with that film when Aamir was doing it. But our dates were like, we weren't supposed to do it next year. It was for 19. But now I don't know. Yeah, Aamir's not doing the film. Mujhe koi confirmations nahi aaye hain. I haven't spoken to Sid or Mahesh sir. As soon as I know, then I'll know, I guess."
Now let's see which pair will be seen in the film. The film will be produced by Sidharth Roy Kapoor and Mahesh Mathai. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.